Aimstrongsport, and I'm going to do a warm up activity of table tennis using my rock. So I've got it in sequencing, and you're going to fire off 1, 2, 3. I'm just looking for that lateral movement. I'm going to put the light out just to warm myself up. Okay, make sure you get into position. We're not reaching to make it realistic. So I get across, there, head up on the balls of my feet, nice and smooth. Head up, as I said, getting into position. And that was it. So 10 hits in just over 11 seconds. We can play around with it, but a really good drill just to prepare us.